Germany's Navy clarified that there was, quote, no deeper message behind playing the Imperial March Darth Vader's theme from the Star Wars movie as one of its warships sailed down the River Thames in London this week. Now, the incident, captured on video and quickly going viral, involved the warship Braunschweig, which was in London for a routine supply stop during training exercises. The Navy stated that the ship's commander is a big, quote, Star Wars fan and chose the music, including London Calling by The Clash, upon arrival, purely for personal preference, the Associated Press has reported. This marks the Braunschweig's second visit to London, with the German embassy noting that the commander's admiration for John Williams's musical scores.